Creating print-on-demand products has become faster and more convenient with our built-in editor. In this video, let's figure out how to successfully launch new campaigns with PrintBase and ShopBase, from selecting your products to editing the design of your campaign. We'll show you how to set up custom options for this campaign in the following video. To demonstrate, we've created a demo campaign. You will find a link in the description box, along with the resource package that contains all designs used to create it. Now, let's start creating your campaign. Firstly, you should prepare all necessary artwork files that will be printed on the product. You can upload your artwork files beforehand by going to Library, then Artworks. Click Upload Artworks and select files from your device. Next, choose your base products for the campaign. From the PrintBase admin site, go to Catalog. If you're using the PrintHub app by ShopBase, from the ShopBase admin site, go to Apps, PrintHub, then Catalog. Our base products are divided into many categories, such as all over print, apparel, home and living, etc. Find your desired base products in the corresponding category. You can choose up to 25 products at a time. After selecting all base products, click Create New Campaign. You will be directed to a new editor window where the template and dimension of your selected product will be displayed. You can directly design the product's artwork within the template area. Here, you can select the color variations of the product by clicking the plus button in the color section. You can preview products with the respective colors by hovering over the color boxes. Bear in mind that color variations are not applied on all over print products, as product color will be applied based on your design. After choosing color variations, you can select product sizes in the size section. All sizes will be selected by default. Next, you can design your product's artwork or design by clicking Add Your First Layer to start customize your product below front side, back side, or layers. In PrintBase and ShopBase, you can freely upload and create image layer and text layer however you like. There are two ways for you to upload your design to your base products. The first way is to directly upload the Photoshop PSD file of your artwork. You can upload the file beforehand in your artwork library, or click Upload and select File from your device. Our system will automatically detect image layers and text layers in this file. Then, you can edit the file in terms of location, size, rotation, and opacity. The second way is to upload and create one image or text layer at a time. You can click on each text layer to edit text, size, color, location, rotation, and opacity. You can select a font from the ShopBase system or click Add New Fonts to upload a new font as you prefer. In Letter Case, select Uppercase, Lowercase, or None to freely design your text. Then, for image layers, you can edit the uploaded artwork in terms of location, size, rotation, and opacity. In case you want to align the layers so they are balanced and look better in the print area, choose among the Scale to Fit, Center Vertically, and Center Horizontally buttons. When you click Scale to Fit, the layer will be aligned to be in the print area in the middle of the center area, meeting DPI requirements of the product, usually 150 DPI. When Center Vertically is clicked, the layer will be vertically centered. When Center Horizontally is clicked, the layer will be horizontally centered. Follow the steps on the screen to create design layers for this demo campaign. or campaigns with multiple products, you can quickly synchronize layers of one product to another by using the Link, Sync, and Auto Sync buttons. Please keep in mind that the Link button is only available for 2D products from the same campaign. You can find detailed instructions on how to use these buttons in the article linked in the description. If you want to delete a layer, select that layer and click on the trash can button, the button on the left to delete the layer on the product, and the one on the right to delete the layer on all products. Click Show Print Area to check if your design is compatible with the print area. Click Preview to see how the design looks on your product's mockup. Once you have finished editing the design of your product, click Save Draft to save your campaign as a draft, or continue to proceed with the next steps. For this personalized campaign, you will need to create 5 custom options for customers to personalize their products. Please head over to the next tutorial videos for more instructions.